My dad, the storyteller, he told me how the son of a slave became a sharecropper. The son of a sharecropper became a mason, and the son of a mason became an entrepreneur. And I'm proud to teach my sons that this is the only country where you can go from slave to senator in four generations, and from poverty to prosperity in one.